siya basag. Good po siya. Tingnan natin.
Wait lang po natin after 2 minutes.
Ayun guys, let's check kung okay na ang itlog. Tingnan natin. Ayan, natanggal natin siya. Ayan, okay na okay. Malaki kasi siya kaya dumikit. Pero natanggal natin siya. Itong tray, dinadlan po natin sa initan. Matutuyo din po yan ulit. Yan guys, simple tips, quick and easy. From Pinoy Payaman TV, more earnings. Thank you for watching. See you to my next vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe, Pinoy Payaman TV. Thank you. God bless everyone.